What do you consider the best C# tutorial for beginners?
Probably Microsoft's site.
It is hard to believe that Microsoft would be best at anything. People stuck with Windows XP for years, because Windows 7 and 8 stank, while Windows 9 was non-existent.
Regardless of what you think of the Microsoft OS as a whole, their servers and many applications run on C.NET, also called C#.
I do not plan on working for Microsoft.
And because Microsoft locked a lot of enterprises into long-term contracts for their servers, a lot of web apps and websites use it too. That's why msdn.microsoft.com has some very good C# tutorials.
I suppose that is like Apple giving lessons on Swift, their proprietary programming language.
Exactly. Though if you do not like Microsoft, you can try tutorialspoint.com and their lessons on everything. From the basic syntax of C#, to variables to operators, to decision making.
I can make a decision to try them before using Microsoft's site.
You could also try the C#.NET-Tutorials.com site. They have around 50 articles on everything from Hello World and C#, to data types, to loops and arrays.
That's quite an array of topics.
I think C#-Station.com covers more topics, but C#.NET-Tutorials.com covers more information, including instructions on installing the .NET Framework SDK and the Visual Studio Express.
That's pretty in-depth.
If you want truly in-depth, you can go to ECMA-International.org to read the standards on the C# programming language.
I'd rather slog through the Microsoft website on it. Reading technical standards is guaranteed, only to solve my insomnia.
The standard does outline the syntax of the language, the semantics of it, how C# programs are supposed to be represented.
So C# is not one of those languages where you get to be ultra creative?
Absolutely not. If you want that, go for PHP.
I would, except for the utter lack of money in it.
Lynda.com has some good C tutorials from beginner to advanced. Or you could try the learncs.org site for another free online C# tutorial.
Free is definitely good right now. After I get the basics down, then I'll try to manage the MIT open courses on the more advanced topics.
You could always try the library for C# for Stupid People books.
That's worse than trying to read the standards for free online. I cannot switch over to games as a distraction when I get too bored reading it.
Then go to www.java2s.com/C# tutorials for everything from exceptions to variables. Each section is short enough for even your attention span.